What to do today? Any ideas, Ferb? How about you, Perry? Bursting with any plans? I'll never get tired of you doing that. Awesome. Come on, Ferb. Fire one off. I wonder what that means. Hey, Ferb. I know what we're gonna do today. Let's build a Perry translator. We can finally figure out what means. Some say he's just a mindless platypus, but he might actually be thinking some profound thoughts. Just like another quiet animal I know.
Stacy, it's been 4 days. I'm not expecting Prince Charming to bring me a glass slipper or anything, but a phone call would be nice. Hold on, I've got another call. It's him! Call you back! Bye! Hello?
Hey, Candace, it's Jeremy.
Well, good morning to you, sir.
Huh?
I mean, what's up?
I just got the new Destruction Mayhem 3 game. I thought maybe you'd like to come over and try it out.
Oh, yeah. You, me, and little Susie playing a video game, huh?
Susie? No, she's at her friend's house. Oh, hold on, Candace. Someone's at the door.
So, video games?
All set over here. Okay, now all we need is our subject. Where's Perry?
Ah, there you are, Agent P. Sorry about the lights. We're using an alternative energy source and haven't quite got it working smoothly yet. I decided it was high time our operation went green. All right, assignment, let's see. We're saving paper by printing on the same one over and over again, so... sorry for the life of me, I can't make this out. Well, I'm sure it says something about Doofenshmirtz. Go get him. For crying out loud, Carl, pedal faster. I gotta check my email.
Perry! Oh, there you are. Come on, boy. Here, just take a seat. Stay all set. Okay, Perry, it's time to hear what's on your mind. Hit me with your shot.
Hey, Phineas. What you doing?
Oh, Ferb and I have invented a Perry translator so we can finally figure out what he's saying.
That's great. But don't you need Perry to be here for it to work?
That was weird. Perry was here a second ago.
I sure love worms.
Don't look at me.
Big, fat, juicy worms. Gotta find them. Gotta eat them.
Whoa. Hello, Birdie. Do you understand me?
Aren't you a little young for interspecial communication?
Yes. Yes, I am. How about you, Squirrel? Do you understand me?
Oh, I do. Do you have any nuts for me?
That's so cute.
Yeah. I'm cute. Now nut me.
Wow. This works on all animals.
Hey, do you think it would work on my dog, Pinky? He barks at the door when a doorbell rings on TV. I'd love to explain the whole concept to him.
Couldn't hurt to try.
Great. I'll be right back.
Wow. With a device like this, all animals can finally say what's on their minds.
I'm really glad you wanted to come over, Candace. Most girls really aren't into stuff like this.
Most girls. I guess I'm just cool like that.
Yep. Love me my video game.
What's this?
Yeah, that's Susie's dog. Who's the good girl? Yeah,
who's the good girl? Who's the good girl?
Obviously not me.
Doofenshmirtz out in the forest.
Perry the platypus. Don't be shy. It's just me. Come here. You like my new cage? I got it from a secondhand shark supply store. It was half off because, you know, something bit half of it off. So, here's my evil plan. With this remote, I will open the Danville Dam, flooding all the streets and creating beautiful waterways like the canals in Venice, Italy. Or, to a lesser extent, Venice, California. But how will people get around? You'll have to buy my latest invention. It's like a car, but it can drive on the surface of water. Behold! You like it? I call it the buoyancy-operated aquatic transport, or BOAT for short. Everyone will want one.
Yeah, I see what you're saying, but you don't really have an argument. We're giving you 12 cans a day. Technically, you're not underfed. All right, next. Oh, yeah. I've been getting a lot of complaints about the vacuum. Just let it out.
Hey, look at this. I'm getting the hang of it.
No, actually, Candace, you just paused it. And now you've reset the game.
Oh, no. These were brand new.
Hey, bad dog. That's weird. Susie trained her so well.
I see. Susie trained her.
I can't believe this. Hey, that's my shoe!
Okay in there, Candace?
Yeah, yeah. Don't even think about it. Where's my shoe?
Hey, Candace, you ready for the third level? Candace?
Fhinous?
What's up?
Okay, we've got 78 complaints about food quantity, 42 requests for belly rubs, and we're still trying to explain TV to Pinky.
Again, forget the idea of little people in there.
So, what exactly are we supposed to do with this information?
Okay, the Joneses hamster says it's gonna lose it if someone doesn't oil the wheel in its cage. Well, what now?
That's what we'll do. Let's tell all the owners what their pets want, starting with this little fella right here. Sorry, lady. Lady right here. Hey, Candace.
What is going on here?
We made an animal translator. We'll tell you about it later. Right now, we're on a mission. Come on, guys.
See you, Candace.
An animal translator? I have had it up to here with stupid animals today. Why would you want to know what stupid animals are saying? Oh, I can tell you what they'll say. I'm an animal, and I bite my own hiney. I've got a small cranial capacity. Look at me. I don't have opposable thumbs. I eat with my face. I sweat through my tongue. I'm a furry, flea-bitten loser, like any other animal on this planet.
Get her.
It's a perfect day, not a cloud in the sky, and I could say without fear of dissent. It's a picture postcard, perfect kind of a summer afternoon. It's a perfect day. It's a perfect day. Yeah. It's a perfect day. The birds are singing. Pollinating the flowers. It's a perfect day. The fauna is funny and frolicking away all the hours. It's a picture postcard, perfect kind of a summer afternoon. It's a perfect day. It's a perfect day. It's a perfect day. It's a perfect day.
Perry the platypus, with the push of this button, we will move out of the automobile lane and usher in the age of the Boat! I'm driving on water, look at me! I'm boating! Woo! Living the dream! Perry the platypus, honey, I always forget you are a semi-aquatic mammal.
Look, animals hate me!
Oh, honey, that's just ridiculous. Perry likes you.
Huh. Never mind.
No! Don't open the Metropolitan Oval Aquatic Trench! It smells malt. I never noticed that before. That's you, Patty the Platypus.
Mom, you're here. Come on, come on. You gotta see this.
Candace, will you? Oh.
Aha. I can't believe it. Everything is still here. There it is. They built an animal translator.
Oh, that's adorable.
Wait, no, it is not.
Hey, Mom, we built an animal translator. Look.
See? You're gonna see. It really works.
Okay, Perry. We've been waiting all day for this. Oh, well. I guess it doesn't mean anything.
Aw, you know he's saying, you guys are the best. Now come on, everyone, inside for some lemonade.
Hey, Candace.
Jeremy?
Hey, where'd you go?
Well,
I brought you your shoe.
Oh.
Oh, don't worry. I washed it. Here, allow me. Candace, you okay?
Enchanted.